all of humanity should gather as one prayer for the preservation of the living.
Government officials insist that this is an isolated incident. We will continue to keep you informed as this story unfolds. Scientists are still battling and talking about the next.
Only if
end of the world.